Yes,
please. Lab results for your MVA head injury.
Thanks, Sam. Pause.
Wait, did she say those are Laura Halloran's labs?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
She has a lactate of 4.
Maybe she had too much wine last night.
Or it's an early sign of organ death, but the question is which organ?
Excuse me. Why is this patient still in trauma 1?
Evening, Dr. Taylor.
Oh, sorry, forgot my salutation. How you doing? Now, why hasn't she been admitted yet?
Something's bothering me?
Well, something's bothering me, too. Hemorrhoids. My ass is on fire. Do I get a bed in trauma 1 for that?
I can't send a patient upstairs till I know what's wrong.
Well, what is it that Dr. Rorish always says? We're the first 10 minutes. Well, this one is in minute 11, so let's ship her out.
Yeah, hang on. Something in her isn't getting enough blood.
You heard Taylor, he's the director of the ER.
Yeah, and this is our patient. Let's get it to CT. I want a PAN scan. Head, neck, chest, ab, pelvis.
You got it. Mario, here with me.
Oh, that's Brian Wellborn.
Friend of yours?
Hockey player, LA Rays.
Well, in here, he's just a patient. 26-year-old male was found unconscious at the gym. He was awake when we arrived, but initially lethargic and confused. GCS 13, FGS 110.
I wasn't unconscious. I laid down for a few minutes. I woke up in a freaking ambulance.
Has this happened to you before?
Nothing happened to me. Were you listening?
I was. Given how upset you are, I'm surprised that you even got into the ambulance unless you weren't completely lucid at the time.
I've been working out like crazy, dieting, getting ready for the new season. I overdid it. End of story.
What do you want to do, doctor?
Big history. Examine him.
Good.
You're not serious.
If your car broke down, you want to look under the hood, right?
Mr. Wellborn, you're here now. We can't let you leave until we've at least done a basic exam.
What do you mean you can't let me leave? It's the law. We need to make sure you're not a danger to yourself or to others. It's routine.
I need to call my team doctor. Left my phone back in the locker room at the gym.
We'll hook you up with a phone, buddy.
Evaluate and get back to me and remember what I said.
Truly. Go.
You take care of her at the nursing home?
She's a nice lady, but she is confused and very willful.
You have a nice face.
So do you. Alzheimer's.
Dementia. She have a good heart, but she wanted to go out for the day, like a field trip, and we don't do that. But she don't take no for an answer, so she swallowed the money.
What do you mean she swallowed the money?
She took a bunch of coins and swallowed them. They're inside her right now.
She ate them so she'd get out for the day?
$3.80.
We do what we gotta do, right?
Right as rain.
Why don't you just give her a laxative and wait it out? Now that she's here until she passes them. The rules say we can't discharge any patient with a foreign object inside of them. But you already knew that, didn't you?
We have so many patients and not enough staff. I can't be taking her to the toilet every 5 minutes.
You think we can?
Call us when she's ready to get picked up.
Excuse me, can I help you?
I got a call. My husband was in an accident.